That's a heavy cat. Okay. There's a camp follower.
We'll show the crusade, right?
Soldiers are conveying requisition supplies at the quartermaster's tent.
We'll show the crusade, right?
Thank goodness there's no cavalry units here. Then we'd have some real cleaning up to do.
Yes?
I just want this battle over with. Let's get to the fighting. Daggerford Militia.
You're rather outlandish folk to be wandering round here.
What I wouldn't give to be having a drink at the Happy Cow right now. And some sharp crumpled cheese. I suppose that's what I'm fighting for.
We're few, but fierce.
Aether Stonehand will lead us to victory. The militia will prove we're equal to the Flaming Fist and the Waterdeep Guard. Good for you.
Order is what matters. Order is what matters.
Marching on Dragonspear Castle will settle my jitters. All this waiting grates on the nerves. Well, goodbye.
We're more than mercenaries. We're more than mercenaries.
Are you more than mercenaries?
Order is what matters.
Yes.
Proudly emblazoned upon this banner is Baldur's Gate's coat of arms, a mighty ship with blue skies above and darker waters below. Still making our way around here. Quite a setup. The Lord of Battles will see us to victory.
Order is what matters.
Tempest smiles upon us. Victory will be ours.
We're more than mercenaries. We're few, but fierce. We're more than mercenaries.
We can win this battle without you.
All the interesting stuff happens at night.
We Waterdavians know how to get the job done.
Order is what matters.
Through the spectacles of spectacle, you catch sight of an otherworldly creature. Don't we have no more charges left on this thing? Wait. I don't think we can do anything. Can we do anything about it?
What?
I thought I had three charges and I used them all or something. Item drained.
Such menial tasks.
You want Boo?
The glory of Tempest shall lend us strength. I wonder what that is. I wonder if we can get this thing recharged somehow. Oh, it's Mizana. Do we need any help with anything? We're no longer blinded and silenced and everything. Okay. As a priestess, you would know much about the different religions, correct? Their holy symbols, for instance? I have some knowledge, yes, but I am no scholar. There is a tiresome priest in the triage camp who I suspect would know far more than I. I seek information about the Red Knight. The Knight is an ally of Tempest. What are you up to? I need to trick a follower of the Red Knight out of his holy symbol. Blasphemy! The Red Knight is an honorable god concerned with tactics and strategy. Bother that priest and you'll answer to me. My cause is righteous. The priest uses the Red Knight's blessings on the crusade's behalf. He must be stopped.
Very well. I'll help as best I can. Let's see now. The Red Knight's worshippers play many games. Here, I have a board for Coronir, a game the elves invented. Challenge the priest. Get him to wager his holy symbol.
How can I be sure to win? The same as when you're in battle, with honor and superior skill. Thank you. Get on with it then, and see to it you bring my board back when you're done. Bossy. Let's talk to more of these militia people.
Yes?
Bored. This waiting is driving me mad. Ain't nothing to do but sit back and feel our arses get soft.
Yes?
I just want this battle over with. Let's get to the fighting. If I find that thief, he'll feel Tempest's wrath. Is that Mizenna saying all that? I guess so. I don't know what she's talking about.
A pleasure it is to meet you.
I got things to do. Excuse me. So here's Volgalin.
Speak. How can the Lion of Luskan be of service to you at this time?
Oh, he's from the back where we... Yeah, he's one of the people who can join your party. Oh, here's Nira.
Hey! Found anything else on my list yet? Getting pretty sick of Adoy running around in my head.
I'm sorry, Nira, I haven't, but I'll keep looking. I have no idea. See, Rasad. Rafe. See if Rasad has anything to say.
It is good to see you again, my friend. What do you need of me?
I don't want his company.
How may I be of service?
Rafus. How do you know of Kalar Argent?
Little. She's said to be an inspiring leader. Many flock to her cause and serve her fiercely. Some claim her the daughter of a god. Others believe she possesses a divine heritage, but generations removed. An Asimar.
A what? An Asimar, one whose blood has been touched by the divine in some way or another. We might have had this conversation. If so, I apologize.
Her closest advisor is a priest who calls himself the revered Brother Heffernan. He claims to serve not one god or pantheon, but all of them. Kalar has accepted this heresy.
They say they serve all that is divine? To what end? As to her plans, I know not what they are. I know only that she takes advantage of weak and desperate people, and so she must be stopped. She sought to kill me. I wish I knew why, and what else she hopes to accomplish.
One of her goals is to see you dead. Do the others really matter?
Yeah.
Better to know thy enemy than die in ignorance.
Yeah, I'm with Dinah here on this one. Whatever her goals, her heresies are an abomination. She invites the wrath of the gods down upon Toril. You give me renewed faith for the task before us, Sapphire. I ask your leave now to pray. Okay. Oh, here's Jahira.
Nature's servant awaits.
You should not be here, Sapphire. The hero of Baldur's Gate should not risk herself so recklessly. I've done riskier things. Tell me what you know of Kalar. She's perplexing. Certain of my friends were concerned about her actions. They seem to defy all logic. She is an Asimar, one of the Argent line, a noble and worthy family by every account I could find. How could she have fallen so far? Is it possible she's being manipulated? Possible, yes. Some believe the Crusade is as much the design of Heffernan as Kalar. What do you know about this Heffernan? Precious little. Finding out more about him was one of the reasons Khalid and I were sent, chose to come here. He is a revered brother, a monk of a sort, but one who claims to serve not one but all the gods. By all accounts, he is Kalar's most trusted advisor. Beyond that, we know nothing. Not yet. Perhaps this revered brother Heffernan has the answer to our questions about Kalar. Perhaps, but getting to him will be no easier than reaching her. Kayla is the prize here. If we can take out Heffernan, so much the better. But the Shining Lady is who we need to focus on. Agreed. Stay with me. I will try to fulfill my promise to Gorion. His death still weighs heavy on my heart. I don't want yours to do the same. I cannot promise that. Do not wish to bring you any more grief. Best we keep our distance, for the time being at least. I'm guessing if I answer this number one, she joins the party. The wise listen to the wise, but I'll keep my wisdom to myself for now. More people, camp followers.
Lots of work to do.
Some say you're a hero. I say soldiers who do their own laundry are the real heroes. Soldiers who do their own laundry.
We'll show the crusade, right?
Good night to you, ma'am.
The crusade is at our doorstep.
Keep us safe.
At least we're alive. That's the important thing.
Keep us safe. Keep us safe.
Our home is gone. Where will we live now? Fog, is he one of the...
Oi, hero! My words with you!
What can I do for you, Master Hammerlust? You stole me from Jerkin Drow. Oh, yeah! Sviconia was with him. Give her back, or by Abathur I'll split you in two, crown to crotch!
Viconia is her own person, Durgar. Thou hast no claim upon her.
Yeah, what she said. The hells I don't. She wouldn't even be here if not for me. You don't just get to shuffle in and steal her out from under my nose without so much as a buy or leave.
Be gone. I want nothing more to do with you.
Well, he's begoning.
There's that to be done. No time to stay and chatter.
Well met, my friend. And how's this knight find you? Well, thanks. I am glad to hear it. There are many depending on you to resolve the Kalar situation as you did with Saravak. I'll do what I can, but I'm just one woman. You're far more than that, as you well know. What's that supposed to mean? You're more than a simple adventurer now. You've become a symbol. People cheer your name and look to you for hope. 'Tis a great responsibility, a greater burden than I'd ever want to bear. Be vigilant. I wouldn't want anything to happen to the hero of Baldur's Gate.
I need a swig of some strong dwarven ale.
Infected soldier. Oh, what's going on over here? Dosia.
You are more than welcome in my sight.
I'm sorry. I can't talk right now. There are many I must tend to. My name is Sapphire. Is there any way I can help you here? The hero of Baldur's Gate. It's an honor. I've heard many stories about you. I am Theodosia... Immartyred? But call me Dosia. Everyone else does. I'm a cleric of Ilmater, with the unenviable task of running this triage camp. Ilmater, you say? A deity of suffering and penance. Some call him the Crying God. I took my vows as a young girl to serve him all my life. Oh, wonderful for you. What exactly is going on here? Sickness runs rampant in the camp. Dozens have fallen ill. We do what we can to heal them, but it isn't enough. If we can't find a cure for these people, this siege is finished. Okay. I guess there's going to be more than these people infected shortly. Have you any knowledge of healing? Our companions, or companions that might? Examine our patients. Perhaps you'll discover something I cannot. I'll look at the patients and return to you shortly. I can ask for nothing more. Come back once you've taken a look at the afflicted. The uncommon cold. I must examine the three sick patients and try to determine the cause of their illness. A sickness has broken out in camp. I should examine the patients and see if I can determine the cause of their illness. Companions who understand healing or nature will be of help here.
Still we wait.
Lovely night, isn't it? It'll be lovelier still when we march on Dragonspear.
Help me.
Just let me die. I'm ready. So hot. Feel like I'm in the Kalim Desert. Try to relax. Viconia here is trying to take a look at you.
I am to nurse surface dwellers now? Fine. If I must.
Yeah, I figured you'd be thrilled. I don't think Zero or whatever is going to be very thrilled to have a dark elf watching over her anyway.
The man is burning up.
Or him?
Ordinary methods will do little against a fever this strong. I know of a salve I can make that might reduce the heat.
Good job, Viconia. The heat. I'm burning. Keep strong, soldier. I'll find a cure for this. Ugh. Once I examine all three patients, I can return to Dozia. I've spoken to patient Zara. He is clearly a very sick man. If I die, tell my children I'll watch over them.
Help me.
I'm burning up. About Zidrand?
Help me.
McKinn, can you take a look at her?
She's in the middle of everyone. Stupid. Get her away from the sickest people.
Ugh. Everything's spinning. It usually takes me a few bottles of wine to get to that stage. Hang on and try to enjoy the ride. Ugh. No one cares. Oh my god. Keep still. Try to conserve your energy. With luck, I'll soon have a cure. Ugh.
I welcome you with outstretched hand.
Hereth says, keep your distance, friend. I don't want you catching what I've got. Would you like this healing potion? No, no. No healing. I am made to suffer. My pain brings me closer to the crying god. You don't want to be healed? You wouldn't understand. Only the faithful can comprehend Ilmater's wisdom and the purity that comes with perseverance. Do you understand what he's saying, Viconia?
Ilmater's followers embrace pain and loss. They believe suffering is a means to a greater end. Those who worship Shar know the truth. There is nothing noble in suffering needlessly. This man should accept healing and use his strength in service to his fellow fighters.
I couldn't agree more. You've convinced me, stranger. I must think of the greater good instead of my personal faith. You may heal me. Let me cast this healing spell, then. I use my special ability, yeah. Cure light wounds. I feel better. No, no. What have I done? Forgive me, Ilmater. Your servant has failed you. But you, Sapphire, you did help me. Take these as thanks. I'll keep the whip, though. After this, I've much to atone for. You have a whip? Oh, okay. Whatever you need to do, just keep the details to yourself. Yeah, basically that. In your name, Ilmater. Okay. We got 50 gold, a black opal, a linkside gem, and some kind of wand. I met a priest of Ilmater stricken by sickness and found a way to heal him. Oh, this is a separate one. I must go to the command tent in the south of camp and meet with the commanders. We have reached the coalition forces camp. I must locate the command tent to learn of the crusade's most recent moves. Kalar's time on Toril nears an end. With the forces of the Waterdeep City Guard, the Flaming Fist, and the Daggerford Militia at our disposal, success is assured. Alright. So I got some gems and stuff. Oh, here's that Coronier, like chess game. The board game of elven design emulates a pair of coronals fighting against each other. Each side has a number of troops to deploy in obtaining victory. Alright. So we're going to use that in an upcoming quest to get some items. Okay, so obviously a wand of fire. I guess one charge. Alright, we need to talk to... Oh. The pain! I can't take it anymore.
Help me.
I'm burning up. Read that. And I read that too. Yes to Mel is the third one. So much pain! Everything hurts! Yeah! I was about to scream out loud here. Ugh. Minsk, it looks like you have something to say.
Forest rats do this too, when the pain is too much to bear. Look at his eyes. Minsk knows nothing of sickness, but he knows this man is ready to bash in a few heads. Watch out!
Oh! Well, we can't just attack the guy.
Yes?
What? Sword first!
Oh. You save versus wand.
What is it?
Sword first!
What?
Oh god.
A simple matter.
Not good.
Yes?
Drop this talk, board fight! Aye?
Yeah, I don't want to kill the guy.
Do it.
But we might have to. Yeah, it's pretty hard, too. We're gonna have to kill him, aren't we? Can we talk to Dozy again?
In a tick.
You have my greetings, Faerûn.
I finished examining all the patients. What'd you learn? The afflicted are running high fevers, becoming violent, and becoming sicker when they are in close proximity to one another. Give them herbal salves to reduce their fever, bind them to their cots, and move them farther apart. That will help a great deal. I'll make good use of this information immediately. Ilmater bless you for your aid. Do you have any ideas on where to go from here? McKinn, any suggestions?
Blackthorn bark could help. Might be a tree in the forest. Might not.
It's not much of a plan, but I've got nothing better. Please hurry. I fear we haven't much time left. I guess we're getting the bark. Okay. I should look for a blackthorn tree in the forest. I need to find a blackthorn tree somewhere in the forest near camp. Its bark may help cure this illness. Alright. Now we can save. Well, there's the command tent. Alright, let me finish looking around first, and we'll go there last.
Yeah, yes.
For Waterdeep.
It's an honor to meet you, ma'am.
The fair folk rarely have time for small talk.
What this camp needs is a top-notch minstrel act. Something with tumblers.
Still we wait.
Yeah. The minstrels are in high demand.
For Waterdeep.
Still we wait.
Still you wait.
What is it?
Oh, it's Jegg. Sapphire, looks like you made it from Bridgefort, none the worse for wear. It's good to see you again, Jegg. I'm not sure how good it is to see you again. I heard what happened on Boroskira Bridge. I guess we need every hand we can get to put an end to Kalar and her followers. What can I do for you? Would you be able to make McKin a set of armor? I'm having trouble finding a suit that fits her. Armor would be nice. Sick of being poked. Sicker of bleeding. You want me to make armor for a goblin? Next, you want a two-handed sword for a dog. Alright, I'll see what I can do. Yeah, we had this option before and then it disappeared. This seems promising. Oh, it's day now. Oh, I think you'd be very happy with the result. My work calls to me. Axe is high, right? Okay, so we got Jegg's leathers plus two. Armoring McKin. Jegg Hillcarver finished the suit of armor I ordered for McKin. A set of armor specially made for the goblin McKin by the dwarven smith Jegg Hillcarver. This leather armor has been significantly modified so that it can be worn by its intended user. A valuable item indeed, at least to a goblin. For others, it functions as little more than dead weight. Fire and cold resistance plus 20%. That's pretty awesome. Armor class 5. 3 versus slashing, 4 versus piercing and missile. Why is it not as good armor class then? If the wielder becomes poison, the armor automatically casts slow poison on her. Well, piercing and missile. This is better versus piercing and missile. 4 here. 6 there. As you know, as you may or may not know, second edition D&D, the lower the number of the armor, better. Armor class 4, 6 versus piercing and missile. 3 versus slashing. So what's left? We got slashing, piercing, and missile. I guess bludgeoning would be 5. I mean, I don't know what's left, really. This has, con plus 1 is nice. But we don't use the thief skills with McKin. I guess I'll use it. Just no good against bludgeoning. Monsters are about. It might be the same.
You want Boo?
It might be that same person. The same sick person who wanted to fight us. Simonetta two-edged? Two-edged sword?
Did you need something, young one?
Not as young as I look, ma'am. Ah, yes. It's hard to tell with elves. Can I ask what you're doing here?
Consulting on tactical movements and troop deployments. I've been retired for years, but my mind's still sharp.
Clearly. What did you do before you retired? I was a warden in the Waterdeep City Guard. I joined at 18 and served over 30 years. 3 decades. You earned your retirement, yet here you are, right in the thick of things. I don't mind helping plan strategy. I enjoy it, actually. I won't be seeing any action myself, though. My fighting days are well behind me now.
You're the one everyone's talking about. The hero of Baldur's Gate. You've seen many battles. What do you think of war?
It's a terrible thing, to be avoided at all costs. An interesting perspective. Have you heard the expression, know your enemy? Some believe learning all you can about your foe gives you an edge, but I think it's just as important to understand the minds and motivations of those one will fight beside.
Why don't you talk to some of the people in the camp? Find out why they're here, what they're fighting for. Then come tell me if you've learned anything.
Okay. Any people in particular?